St. Bernard deputies have arrested a convicted felon from New Orleans on outstanding warrants in two parishes. 33-year-old Tyree King is accused of hiding in Chalmette to avoid local law enforcement. The warrants are for an armed robbery in Orleans Parish and a stalking charge in Jefferson Parish. During the arrest, deputies say King had this, an automatic weapon, a Glock that was modified to fire automatically, and crack cocaine. King is now booked on gun and drug charges.